नमस्ते। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट वर्ल्ड कैंसर डे व्हिच इज़ 4th of February। वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हैज़ डिक्लेयर्ड इट एंड इट इज़ नॉट अ सेलिब्रेशन। वी आर हैविंग अ डे टू रिमेंबर अबाउट कैंसर एंड टू प्लान फॉर अ डिजीज दैट इज़ जनरली considered dangerous by many people. Now, why is it dangerous? Because it takes a good number of lives and a good number of unwanted or preventable. It takes away a good number of lives every year. The day is to remember about this disease and make our plans to prevent it when possible. The theme of this World Cancer Day has been I am and I will for a few years, and we will take a few slides to understand what that particular concept is. It has a very broad meaning. It is not a simple thing where, you know, you can simply understand it like many other concepts. So, for example, in prevention, when we think about prevention of cancer, this is a very good way to utilize the phrase, I am a smoker and I will quit. In case of an alcohol consumer, a regular consumer of alcohol, or an alcoholic, the concept can be utilized as I am a drinker and I will quit. Remember, cancer is a lifestyle disease in approximately 60-70% of the people. So by a lifestyle change, nearly 70% of cancers can be prevented. So that's a very important message to understand. I will go for screening of cancer. This is another very important concept. Remember, an early detected cancer, that is a cancer that is diagnosed in stage 1 and 2, the survival is nearly 90%. But when you diagnose it in stage 4, the survival drops to nearly 10%. There is a huge difference, and the concept here is that I will go for screening. Also, very important from the aspect of society as well as from the aspect of those who have been diagnosed with cancer and have already won over cancer, is that I will support. Now, you know, every new cancer patient requires support. They need to understand the disease. They need to see what are the complications of it, what are the problems they are going to face, and who can do that? In fact, the people who can do are the family, the previous survivors of cancer, and the doctors. So we can all get together to support a new patient. It could be financial, it could be many other ways. So the concept is, I will support a cancer patient. So what are we trying to achieve? What is the goal that the WHO has set for itself? In fact, it is a target 2030. So the main or the key objective of WHO is to reduce the number of premature deaths from cancer and non-communicable diseases by one-third by 2030. So if we are able to achieve this target, our goal of setting this agenda for World Cancer Day will be fulfilled. Let's hope we will be successful. Thank you very much.